This strange looking tool that I'm holding is called the loading accessory. I refer to it as the giant fly swatter, but it's the loading accessory. Here's what the loading accessory does. These are little magnetic flaps. And when you're trying to load fabric, especially soft fabrics, through a 360 or 370, it's just going to flop right back down again. So I use the loading accessory to put the fabric in here, shut it down, and then feed it through the printer. And then what you're doing essentially is feeding this through the printer with the fabric attached. It's sort of like a threading accessory. Works beautiful, extremely helpful. It sure beats some of the old ways to stick it to adhesive vinyl and try to thread that through. This comes on the 360 and the 370 only. You could order this as an additional consumable for a 330. You could also order one for a 310. Here's the issue. We only make this in the 64-inch model, and the 310 is 54 inches. Now, you could manually cut this down. It wouldn't be that hard to do. So if you were intent on using a 310 to print fabric, you may want to buy one of these and then just trim it out a little bit. But these come and are designed to come with a 360 and a 370. Those are our primary fabric printing printers. That's what those printers are designed to do. They have the ink collector, and these come with those printers. This is the fabric loading accessory.